When you play a solo version of a song like this, you combine the singer's melody with the guitar part, so that on one instrument you play the melody with the accompaniment. This video is intended for people who have played guitar for a while, for those who've had some success playing chords in songs, and for those who've had some experience with fingerstyle playing. Here I'll show you a basic version of the introduction, a verse, and a chorus for the song Dust in the Wind. I'll play each part separately and slowly. Then at the end, I'll put it all together at performance tempo. To keep this video brief, I won't go into a lot of details. If you have problems with any part of this, it's probably because you need certain things broken down into smaller steps. So if you get frustrated by any part of this, you may want to find a teacher or a more advanced player to help you break things down. The important thing is to be patient with yourself and give yourself the time and space you need for learning. One, two, three, four. 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 One, two.